too high up that we're going to be able to see it. I think it is. Look at that. There's like a big wall cloud going there.
Time is 7:51. Headed west now on US 36. And looks like a tornado on the ground. Maybe 7 to 10 miles to our southwest. On road view, followed by a truck. Had a little hail. Storm is to the southwest. road view. Headed west towards the tornado.
Okay, go ahead and back up and get yourself ready.
And then back up. Time is 8 o'clock. We're under fire. Car is left on. Tripod out. Excuse the shake. No. Can you believe this? Can you believe what you're looking at? Can you?
No, it looks like it's going to the southeast.
Yeah.
Where does this road go?
North.
Meridians?
Yeah. Zooming in. Right at Road T. Road T and Row 7 in Arapahoe, no, in Washington County at 804 and a half. Like an F2 or 3 maybe. Slowly moving east.
Way easier.
Pardon me? We'll stay here and maybe it'll go far enough this way. Looking west southwest. At 806. Time to change film. Weird sounding lightning. Like it's in a chamber. Tornado is still slowly moving east. Towards our southwest. Look at that. Long exposures are going to be blurry.
Well, they're not really slow, that's
good. Wow, look at the space. It's moving away from us. Hey, can you manage this while I change film, please? Need to zoom in and out. It's kind of creepy here. Turn off the tire.
guy's honking over there.
Moving the tripod. Alright. Time is 8:11. Fizzling out a little. Looking south southwest. We're gonna try to get out of the way of any. Time is 8:15. Looking northwest. Our film site, trying to get out of the way of
look at the modest one.
High winds.
Oh man.
Uh-oh. Well, we're at the end of our road. And then we have a storm showing. Look at that. Okay, here comes someone else. Oh man, look at that updraft. Whatever that is.
Looks like a truck, looks like a storm truck. Close the door and kind of like put your truck this way. And just back up. Or...
Any video taken?
Yeah.
I'm going east.
I don't want to go into that cloud, whatever I do, man.
Well, you just four-wheel it that way.
Time is 8:17. Little hail falling. We got some bozos going east on this road. Look at this over here.
I can't believe the size of this one.
This golf ball. Look at this. It's going. You have a garage for my car? Okay.
Just put it in a tree.
That'll do much, okay?
Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of like a choice.
Thank you. That's the best they can do.
You can almost straight up. It's up to us. Time is 8:24. Golf ball size.
You're a farmer.
What are you farming?
Wheat. Trying to raise a couple pounds. This ain't much fun anymore, though. What, you guys get paid for this?
No. No, this is for this fun. Is our vacation.
We saw Channel 7. You guys are supposed to get paid for that?
No.
Yeah.
Is that who they were? Did they pull up?
Yeah. Channel 7.
They stuck up?
Yeah. Little van.
I don't feel so dumb now. Well, we don't know if that's them for sure.
I might get a focus of that light and those guys are frying cuts. We got to get one record. But those guys are frying cuts. We got to
that's right, the wind guys are just going to kill me.
They ain't no way.
Oh, man.
Story of my life, guys.
How many tornadoes have you seen?
Well, I saw two today, and then I saw three or four the next day.
Was this one of the bigger
at
ones?
These are some of the bitches we saw today. It was the biggest one I've seen.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, well, yeah, didn't expect that big.
Oh, hell, they were big.
We were following this storm from back in Denver. Dub my video into their VCR now. We can watch it. Give it to them here. I got it on tape. Unbelievable. Almost put my back out. His name? room I've ever been in.
Pardon?
This car
is a good
yes.
No? Yes, ma'am. What are you doing?
Time is 8:40. Looking east, north, east, southeast. Jeez. Goes on the ground for about 5 minutes. 5 minutes of video at least. Yeah.
scared out of his wits. Let's see.